out, but there will only be one winner.
Everyone competing at once. You really need to know the status of your partner and every opponent in this match.
Coming forward! Knife edge shot! Going through the arena. Oh, man. Oh, vicious body shot. Jump on the middle. More time. He's got it. He's in a trembling.
That'll fillet your chest.
Return fire from Gable.
Doc is a boy.
Any more punches and Sasha's gonna have to take his shoes off the count.
Whoa, we're about to see.
Ooh, knee right to the hams.
Well placed knees to the hamstring.
The challenger eating up some damage.
And Ian Riddle scouted. Spinning arm breaker. Montez falling with a strategically placed shot.
Yeah, Dawkins isn't getting
a turn for the championship.
striking blow.
This is not going to end well.
Powerbomb planted.
Look at this here hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it. And Otis was ready there. Here we go. Dropkick.
Crucial moment of the match.
Yeah, Orton has been challenged every step of the way.
Ooh! Return fire from Dawkins. Look at this.
The adrenaline is pumping.
Oh, no.
Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Submission being applied.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
And the impact jars.
Now he's looking for anywhere to break out of this. Eddie, he does.
Diving in the air strike.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
And the
flurry of strikes.
He's stalking it
on the middle. What's he gonna do here? Bam! Down he goes.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
He reverses it. Up and down. What a slam.
That won't separate your shoulder. That'll divorce him. Punch right in the head. Double underhook applied.
Backbreaker.
Some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
Well, this might be more than what the champ's broken for. The WWE Universe know these superstars are.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Enough already.
Gable on the receiving end. Systematic attack.
Carefully.
He got whipped into that corner.
Headlock applied.
Oh, right hand for good measure.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Good right kick. Hits him with the counter.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Re-enters under the ropes. He's lining him up.
Whoa, stiff headbutt.
Ooh, cutting all over the opponent.
Randy Orton gets off already.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Yeah.
That may be one of the biggest wins of his career.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.